Hello friends, welcome to our channel CHP. Today we will discuss about the safety devices in conveyor belts. So the first question is which safety devices we used in conveyor belts, and the answer is ZSS, BSS, PCS, CBS, LCS, LHS, and the zero speed switch, BSS, beltway switch, PCS, pull code switch. And the another is CBS chute block switch, LCS local control switch, LHS linear heat sensor. These all are the safety devices which we use generally in conveyor belts. Thank you.